Now suppose we continue to work on this figure with a scale factor of 2.5. We enlarge this figure. Again, we multiply each size by the factor 2.5. 4 times 2.5, you get 10. This is 10 units. 2 times 2.5, you get 5 units. 3 times 2.5, you get 7.5. Now what about this side? So this is the diagonal of 2 squared. We multiply this by 2.5.
1, 2, 2.5.
Now the remaining diagonal of 1 squared. We multiply this by 2.5. So this will be like this. This is 1, this is 2, 2.5.